Focus can be the difference between on and off, winning and losing, good and great, between great and the best. Focusing can be the most self-fulfilling thing you could do for yourself, because with focus comes accomplishment.
I gotta stay focused, even though the end goal seems hopeless. I gotta be the dopest. I'm on some goat shit. So I gotta give them goat hits when I spit my dope shit. Highly explosive, highly important, highly potent. Don't talk it, take my advice and don't hit, or you'll choke quick. Bad girls disguised as good girls, so I won't hit. Oh shit, the hits keep rolling. Out my mind, no bowling. When I'm in my zoning, and I'm zoning, I'm exploding. I'm just roaming, I think I'm joking. Into my sound starts to poke them. In the mind like a potion. Smooth or hard like lotion. Deep tunes like the ocean. I think I'm joking, I think I'm joking. I gotta stay focused, even though the end goal seems hopeless. I gotta be the dopest, I'm on some goat shit. I gotta stay focused, even though the end goal seems hopeless. I gotta be the dopest.
Holy ravioli.
I'm on some goat shit. So hot, I don't have to brag. Whoa, so hot, I don't have to glow. Whoa, so hot, I am the GOAT. Whoa, I better be at the top of your top five before I hang my coat or hand my coat to another man or go. Now I'm focused, abracadabra. Hocus pocus, I left all these rap rappers in the past with the roaches. I'm evolving quicker than the animal that adapts to survive. In fact, I rap to survive. No lies, I gotta stay focused, even though the end goal seems hopeless. I gotta be the dopest, I'm on some goat shit. I gotta stay focused, even though the end goal seems hopeless. I gotta be the dopest, I'm on some goat shit. So I gotta give them goat hits.